most overwhelming story I've ever read. Zhao, a regular girl who just wants to see her mom, is always looking forward to the day. However, on Zhao's way from Kentucky to Idaho with her grandparents, they face many different obstacles. Will Zhao ever find her mom, or will she ever get along with her dad's friend? If you like intense books, then you'll want to read Walk Two Moons by Sharon Creek.